Okay, welcome back to Ghost Recon. This is, look at this. I've unlocked all four heads. Obscurity, cardinal influence, production, and smuggling. Now, we're gonna take a boat to get to El Sueño. Okay. I wanna try finding this dude, but I don't know how we can do it. Anyways, so let's go to this one since we're the closest. Nydia Flores.
We've caused so much damage to Nydia Flores' network that El Sueño decided he's better off without her. Extract Flores and her daughter before the Sicarios get to them.
I got them. Heavily. See that we can just like land.
Shit, Sueño's people are hitting the hacienda now. Let's move. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I got eyes on Nydia and the daughter. We need them both alive. Great, the alarm's all we need. Damn, look at that. Barbachos Platama.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too. No. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Oh! Clap. Damn!
God damn, that was close!
I'm engaging Tangles.
Man down.
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired.
They're dead.
Hostile down.
I dare you.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
Mama! Escóndete, Valeria! Don't come any closer! Cuídenla! Valeria! Get on that helicopter! Mama! No! You wanna kill me, pendejo? I'm right here. None of you assholes is gonna lay a hand on my daughter.
We don't wanna hurt you or your daughter. We want Sueño. You help us, we can protect you.
Hold it there. Like I'm gonna trust you.
You don't really have a choice. Think you'll survive in the wild on your own? You know Sueño better than anyone. He won't stop till
Shoot.
Your head is lying at his feet. We are your only...
Damn it!
Got
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. I've got the target. Target acquired.
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Shit. Sueño's people are hitting the hacienda now. Let's move.
We rattled somebody's cage. Chopper, I'm coming. Helicopter, get down. Copter, get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Set off the horn.
Thanks. I got eyes on Nydia and the daughter. We need them both alive.
Mama! Escóndete, Valeria! Don't come any closer. Cuídenla!
Let's get back on mission.
Hold it there. Like I'm gonna trust you.
You don't really have a choice. Think you'll survive in the wild on your own? You know Sueño better than anyone. He won't stop till your head is lying at his feet. We are your only chance.
I'm not giving up, El Sueño.
We'll see. Let's take your helicopter.
Okay. Let's go.
Helicopter, get down.
Sent people to kill you. We saved you and your daughter.
Right. After you destroyed all of it. My life's work, everything I had.
Well, not everything.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Compas! Getting Nidia's boys to fight pool clubs?
I'm not going
Woohoo,
to talk.
We did it!
Good. I don't want you to. I want you to listen. I want to tell you a story. Long ago, there was a very beautiful princess named Nydia. And one day, Princess Nydia met a very powerful king named El Sueño.
I want an ex visa. Witness relocation for both of us. And I want full immunity. Trato.
Yes.
Sweetheart, you get me, Sueño? I will give you eternal life.
I wonder how El Sueño will react to this. He gonna be mad. Shit. No, I don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
My trafficking network was dismantled. No more cocaine came in. No more money went out. The drugs that remained lay there wrapped in cellophane, rotting away, becoming worthless. My men wondered where their next payout was going to come from. I had spent years building these routes. Billions of dollars in manpower, transportation, relationships, all gone.
Gone, Antonio.
Including the beauty queen. I gave Nidia Flores everything, and she paid me back by running like a coward, instead of dying like royalty.
Wow.
Now she would spend the rest of her life serving the Americans. She killed her child's father for nothing. Isn't it amazing? You remove a few buchones, and the machine falls to pieces.